everybody, it's me, Megan, here at FitLife. Come to talk to you today about use it or lose it on your fitness journey. And if you stop working out, take extended breaks, right? You lose your cardiovascular capacity, you lose your muscle tone and your strength, right? And with age, it's harder to restart this process, right? We want to ward off and fight off osteoporosis and all of the factors that come with a sedentary life, high blood pressure, cholesterol, diabetes, all of that. And so, no matter the injury, you know, no matter how you're feeling, some form of physical activity is always possible. And that's what a trainer like me can help you with, those accommodations for any limitations or modifications that your body calls for. But if you don't use it, you lose it. And don't wait until that happens. All right, everybody, have a great day. Thank you.